Once again, looking at a horned grebe. Beautiful bird. Leela just saw eating a fish. Although I hadn't zoomed in yet, just yet. Wish it were closer. But anyway, this horned grebe appears to be an intermediate plumage between non-breeding and breeding. So it hasn't quite reached breeding plumage just yet. Wouldn't mind if it were a lot closer. The first one I had ever seen was in also an intermediate plumage, but really much closer to non-breeding than breeding. It's hard for me to see my screen, camera screen. I'm not sure I can see this horned grebe with the naked eye. Maybe, but I'm going to stick with the horned grebe only because I don't see them so often. Oops. behind it there is a blue-winged teal. I think that's probably a female along with it. Male and female. Red duck. Male. And looks like a wolf. Oops. I think that's a female red duck, but I'm not sure. No, it doesn't look like it. Looks like it might be a blue-winged teal. Okay. Probably the same one. Thank you. Still quite far away from me, but the lighting is being a little bit more cooperative now, I would say. I'm not giving a perfect look, but I think it's a decent look all the same. Decent look, but a beautiful bird.